The weather leech, our topsails shiver, bowline strain and our lee shroud slack, our braces taut and the least boom quivers, the waves was a coming storm cloud black. Open one point on the weather bow, the lighthouse tall on Fire Island head, there's a shade of doubt on the captain's brow, as the pilot he watches the heaving lead. I stand at the wheel with an eagle eye, at the sea and sky and the shore I gaze, when the muttered order full and by is suddenly changed to a full for stays. Now the ship bends lower before the breeze, broadside fair to the blast she lays, and she swifter springs to the rising sea, as the pilot calls, "Stand by for stays." Then silence all, it's each in his place, with his gathered coils in his hardened hand, by tack and bowline, sheet and brace, there the watchman patient stands. As the light on Fire Island she draws near, her trumpet wings the pilot's shout. From his post at the bowsprit heel I hear the welcome cry of ready about. There's no time to spare, it's touch and go. Our captain growls down, helm hard down. My weight on the whirling spoke I throw, as heaven grows black with a storm cloud's frown. High o'er the night heads flies the spray, as she meets the shock of a plunging sea. And my shoulder stiff to the wheel I lay, as I answer, "Aye, aye, sir," heartily. The swiveling lip of a startled steed, our ship lies fast to the eye of the wind. A dangerous shoal on the lee we see, the headland white we will leave behind. Our topsails shiver, our jib collapsed, they belly and tug to the growling sheet. The mainsail flaps and the spanker slacks, and thunders the order, tacks and sheets. Mid the rattle of blocks and the tramp of the crew, hisses the rain of the rushing squall. Our sails are backed from clew to clew, and now is the moment to mainsail haul. Our heavy yards, like baby's toys, by 50 strong arms are swiftly swung. She held her way, and I looked with joy for the first white spray from the bulwarks flung. Let go and haul is the last command, our headsails filled to the blast once more. Astern to leeward lies the land, with its breakers white on a shingly shore. No matter for the reef, the rain, nor the squall, I can steady the helm to the open sea. The first mate clamors, "Belay there all," and the captain's breath once more comes free. So now offshore let the good ship fly, it's little care I how hard it blows. In my forecastle bunk, in my jacket dry, 8 bells is struck, and my watch is below.